Did you know, potatoes belong to the same family as tobacco? Most people would be surprised to hear that potatoes belong to the same family as tobacco and deadly nightshade. It turns out that the Solanaceae family is very broad and includes many plants which we wouldn't think to be related. This list includes edible varieties of plants such as potatoes, tomatoes, and eggplants. It also includes smokable varieties such as tobacco and quite a few quite toxic varieties like deadly nightshade.